ஸ்ரீ கே கே ராகேஷ்.
Thank you, Honorable Chairman, sir. Sir, at the very outset, I am requesting the government to send this bill to a select committee because you are giving more powers to the National Investigating Agency. And I think it is extremely important to ensure a legislative scrutiny at this juncture. Not only the bill, but the principal act also has to be sent for a legislative scrutiny, because if you are sending the bill, of course, the principal act will also be scrutinized. When the question of national security come to the forefront, sir, there is no opposition or treasury benches. We all are united in combating terrorism. But unlike you, sir, we are all opposed to all forms of terrorism. But my accusation is that you are combating, or you are opposed to terrorism in a selective form. When you are opposing terrorism, not all forms, when we are criticizing, when these various anti-terror acts are being misused, and when we are criticizing against the government's move to misuse that, I am requesting the government not to term us as anti-nationals and anti-terrorists, pro-terrorists. Sir, from the very beginning, while enacting the principal law, we were opposed to the act on certain grounds. We had expressed, not only the CPM, CPI, all the left parties and various other parties also expressed our concern that it is prone to misuse. And we had requested to ensure the consultation of states while taking up various cases, and also demanded for ensuring association of states in investigation and also in trial of various cases, so that a fair probe can be ensured, and also state intelligence, they have got much better information, and we were demanding for that, but unfortunately it was not accepted. And what is the experience now, sir? Various provisions of this act is being grossly misused. NIA unfortunately has got a dubious record of undermining various terror cases where various Hindutva groups are involved. Sir, what happened to the Makkah Masjid?
Don't bring in any religion, please.
No, Hindutva is not a religion, sir.
You are making good points. Then somebody will say some other religion.
Hindutva is not a religion, sir.
Somebody, yeah, yes. That will be...
I'm not talking about Hinduism. See, Islamist terrorists are there, Hindutva terrorism is there. Sir, what happened to the Makkah Masjid? Sir, please don't intervene, sir. Please.
No, you please come to the point.
It will break my flow. That is why.
You have been making your viewpoint. Make it this way. Why do you get into this?
Yes, sir. What happened to Makkah Masjid blast case? And what happened to Ajmer Sharif blast case? When Muslims' places of worship is being targeted, culprits are not being booked, sir. It is quite unfortunate.
Sir, what happened to Malegaon blast case? No community name will go on record.
Sir, what happened to Malegaon blast case?
That you can say.
What happened, sir?
But don't take the community.
Sir, NIA even discharge main accused, and court had to intervene, and court has to reinstate the charges again. Even the public prosecutor was complaining that NIA is pressurizing the public prosecutor to go on soft on that case. Sir, bail application in that case of the main accused was not even opposed by the NIA. Why, sir? And what happened to the Samjhota Express case? blast case where 68 innocent people were being brutally killed. What happened to that case, sir? Sir, when the question comes to a certain terrorist groups, then investigation is getting halted, investigation getting diluted. That is why I am saying, sir, the NIA is being grossly misused, and there should be some provision. If you are consulting the states, I am requesting the government, there should be some provision for the consultation of states. And sir, in these cases, unfortunately, Muslims are being, minorities are being targeted.
No. Okay, minority, not go on record.
Minorities are being targeted.
Three.
Sir, in Malegaon case,
please
nine
conclude.
Minorities,
please
people
conclude.
From, nine
all
people
the cases,
from
no
minorities
problem.
Are being
don't mention
booked
community.
And they were in jail.
This
in
is the way terrorists are getting escaped.
They
try to leak, Mr.
Sir,
Rakesh.
They were
this is the way terrorists are getting escaped. They link it to one religion.
That these people are innocent. And later it was proved that
right.
These people were
okay,
innocent.
Please conclude.
So it is a matter of concern that this particular act is prone to misuse as per the experience shown during the last few years. And hence I am requesting the government send it to a select committee and ensure a proper legislative scrutiny so that we can bring out a substantial proper law to combat terrorism.
Thank you, sir. No mention of any religion or religious group will go on record. Cases, names of the cases, they will be on record only.